Did you know that there are an estimated 2 billion cases of diarrheal disease globally each year? What is diarrhea? The World Health Organization defines diarrhea as the passage of 3 or more loose, watery, or liquid stools per day, or more frequent passage than is normal for the individual. Acute diarrhea lasts anywhere from a few hours up to 2 weeks and is generally self-limiting. Chronic diarrhea is defined as symptoms lasting more than 4 weeks. What are the causes of diarrhea? Acute diarrhea is usually caused by an infection due to viruses such as norovirus and rotavirus, bacteria such as Campylobacter, E. coli, and Salmonella, parasites such as amoeba or Giardia. These microbes are spread via contaminated food and drinking water. On the other hand, chronic diarrhea can be caused by irritable bowel syndrome, lactose intolerance, small intestinal bacterial overgrowth, celiac disease, and inflammatory bowel disease. Sometimes it can also be a symptom of colon cancer. What other symptoms are associated with diarrhea? Diarrhea is often associated with abdominal bloating and pain, cramping, fever, nausea and vomiting, and blood in the stool. What are the complications of having diarrhea? The main complication of acute diarrhea is dehydration and malnutrition. What is the treatment for diarrhea? In most cases, acute diarrhea will resolve on its own within a few days, and home remedies such as drinking plenty of fluids, avoiding dairy, and having a soft diet can help manage the symptoms. Over-the-counter medications for diarrhea from your local pharmacy are also helpful. Rarely in more severe cases of acute diarrhea with dehydration, antibiotics, and intravenous fluids may be necessary. How can I prevent acute diarrhea? Prevention is the best way to avoid acute diarrhea. Some ways to prevent diarrhea include hand washing and using hand sanitizers, avoiding raw or undercooked food, drinking clean and safe water, and avoiding contact with people who are sick with diarrhea. When should you see a doctor? If you're still having diarrhea for more than 4 weeks, it may be time to consult your gastroenterologist. Your doctor may order some additional tests, including blood tests and stool tests for acute diarrhea. And for cases of chronic diarrhea, breath testing for lactose intolerance and SIBO. A colonoscopy may also be ordered. If you want to know more about diarrhea, visit us at gutcare.com.sg.